Prime Minister Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda and the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Right Honourable Jacob Olanya, are among the top government officials who have joined legislators at Parliament to take their jabs for the COVID-19 vaccine. Upon vaccination, the Prime Minister, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda, encouraged the public to take the vaccine, saying it will go a long way in curbing the spread of COVID-19. Let's have a look.
The Minister of Health yesterday commenced the vaccination of all members of Parliament and staff respective of their age, deviating from its original plan. The initial government plan was to vaccinate frontline workers, including health workers, teachers and security personnel, persons above 50 years and persons over 70 years.
Mr. President, we are very grateful. And of course, you realize that we started with more vulnerable people, and members of Parliament are equally vulnerable. So we are very grateful for your big turn-up, and this is an example that all Ugandans now need to be vaccinated so that we can really, all of us, be safe. We are vaccinating the new members of Parliament. We are also vaccinating the old, the outgoing and new members, including the staff of Parliament. Those who are not interested, we cannot force. It is voluntary.
Today, the Prime Minister, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda, also received his COVID-19 jab. Prior to his vaccination, the health workers briefed him on the importance of the vaccination. He was further told to sign a consent form. Following the vaccination, he urged Ugandans to get vaccinated.
Uganda government supports the immunization program. The international community supports the immunization program. World Health Organization supports the immunization program. Let us support it.
Other legislators, including Ruth Nankabira, also received their dose. Nankabira revealed that they are yet to attend the National Leadership Retreat in Chankwanzi District. Thus, participants must be vaccinated before they can be allowed to attend the retreat.
If you are not vaccinated, you will not be in Chankwanzi. Why do you mix with, people who have been vaccinated? First of all, currently the sitting MPs are being vaccinated. Even if it wasn't for Chankwanzi, these incoming MPs who are supposed to be vaccinated, all of them, be it from the opposition.
The yet-to-be-sworn-in legislators will equally be vaccinated, as Nankabira explains.
Those who are not NRM will still have to take the jab because they are members of Parliament who are in the category of vulnerable people. They mix with people in their constituencies, and they are really vulnerable. They have to be vaccinated. So everybody will have to benefit, whether you are NRM or not.
Day two of COVID-19 vaccination has come to an end with huge numbers of members of Parliament, incoming and outgoing, and staff of Parliament showing up to receive the COVID-19 jabs.
This one is not as serious as a bullet.
Uganda received a total of 964,000 doses from the COVAX facility and the Government of India. At least 663,520 doses have been distributed to all hospitals, but only 32,526 persons have received the first dose.